And you figure those are enough reasons for you to help him?
Enough for me.
Slim, you're sticking your neck out again just like you did when you testified against those rustlers.
I guess so. It's a bad habit of mine. It's too late to change.
I have never had an easy life, but I'm not complaining. It has taught me how to stand and fight for what I believe in. I guess that's just how I was raised. I find it hard to walk away. I will not back down when you push me to the wall, expecting me to fall. So much, and when I've had enough, it's not in my blood to just lay down. I will hold my ground. I try my best to get through every day without confrontation, staying out of everybody's way. But then on occasion, somebody steps across the line. It's not too long before they find. I will not back down when you push me to the wall, expecting me to fall. So much, when I've had enough, it's not in my blood to just lay down. I will hold my ground. Expecting me to fall.